that biblical definition of this is a true friend. You know, like nowadays we might be like, this person is my people. Like, they get me, they're in there for me, they're gonna fight for me. And so what we see in a Jonathan is that they believe in you when no one else does, you know? They see that potential. They say, I'm gonna be here beside you, whatever might happen. They're loyal, even when you make it hard, when you have those ugly moments. They're still there with you, and they don't hold it against you. And they're the first person you call when things are good or when things are bad. They give you, and give to you, and give to you, and give to you, with no exception of payment in return, or the expectation of payment in return. They walk with you in all seasons, whether it's the good seasons or the bad seasons. They keep you in check when you want what you can't have. They stick with you, even when you take them for granted. They defend your life's meaning, even when you don't see what that might be. And they sacrifice for you, even when they know that you're going to become